The man named Kai Hansen saved himself with a pan, and we are not kidding. In the short clip, pub owner Kai can be seen beating the crocodile on the head with a frying pan to shoo it away. The reptile was advancing toward him with its open jaws, but Hansen used the humble utensil to save himself. The croc can be seen scurrying off into the wild later.